At Narayan Hrudayalaya, we are now doing the largest number of heart operations per day compared to any other center in the world. But we are not very happy with it, as we see that quite a bit of these operations can be probably prevented if somebody knows on how to prevent these cardiac diseases. One of the most important problems which will pave way to atherosclerosis is diabetes mellitus. It has been estimated by World Health Organization that India is going to be global capital for diabetes in a matter of very short time. In other words, we are all sitting on an impending large-scale epidemic where most of our young individuals are going to suffer from diabetes and have a lot of complications due to this diabetes. Bearing this in mind, in connection with the World Diabetes Day, which is recognized as 14th of November every year, we have come up with a diabetes club concept. We are collaborating with Art of Living as one of the mechanisms of reducing the stress which paves way for diabetes in quite a few people. So this diabetes club or diabetic club is going to give at a 1500 rupee package a large number of investigations which will screen for diabetes and also several tests which will tell about various organs and how they are affected in existing diabetics. It will also give them quite a few benefits such as 10% discount on bed charges or pharmacy, 20% discount on investigations, and up to 50% discount on consultations in our hospital. What we intend to do is to bring several people together, and they will be like a self-help group where all the factors which will contribute to development of diabetes will be catered to, and hopefully we will be tackling this epidemic problem in Hyderabad, in Andhra Pradesh, and of course in India. Thank you.